Respected principal ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Justina Pradeep of class 3A. Today I would like to tell a tale from Panchatantra. This activity is given by the library department under value education series. The name of the story is A Tale of Three Fishes. In a lake, there were three fish who were great friends. The first fish was very smart. The second one knew how to find his way out of trouble. And the third was adamant and had changes. The first fish heard fishermen's talking about coming back the next day and fishing in the lake, sensing trouble. He told his friends to move out of the lake. The second fish said, "I will stay here and find a way out if I am catched." The third fish said, "I do not want to move out away. I will remain here and if I have to get catch, I will." The first fish moved out. The next day, the fisherman around and catched the other two fish. The second one cleverly escaped by pretending to be dead. The third did not thinking and got catch and died. Moral of the story is, take immediate action when you feel you are trouble. Thank you, principal ma'am, for giving me this opportunity. Have a nice day.